Now, Indian shooter Manu Bhakar has accused national carrier Air India officials at the IGI Indira Gandhi International Airport of asking for bribes and harassing her during her boarding on Friday. She received an immediate help from the sports minister, even as Air India strongly refuted these claims and allegations. Let's take a listen.
Ladies and gentlemen,
absolute model of composure and what a worthy champion.
And just a slight smile from Bhakar.
Manu Bhakar, pistol shooter with many feathers in her cap. 19-year-old Commonwealth Games and Youth Olympics gold medalist.
All the chatting that the dad says she does.
One of the country's brightest medal hopes at the upcoming Tokyo Olympics. But currently, she's at the center of a controversy. Her tweets kicked up a massive storm after she accused the national carrier Air India officials of stopping her from boarding a flight from Delhi to Bhopal. Why? Because she was carrying arms and ammunition for training at the MP Shooting Academy. Manu also alleged that she was treated like a criminal, her mobile phone was snatched away, Air India officials deleted one of her pictures, and she claims that she was also asked for over 10,000 rupees as a bribe. The Arjuna awardee tagged Prime Minister Modi, Home Minister Amit Shah, Sports Minister Kiran Rijiju and Civil Aviation Minister Hardeep Singh Puri seeking their help. The Sports Minister was quick to step in and ensured that Manu could board her flight to Bhopal, earning praise from the sports star. Air India officials, however, rebutted the shooter's claims. In a series of tweets, the national carrier said that the official at the counter had only asked for valid documents and in the absence of which, legitimate charges for carrying arms were conveyed to the sports star. They also categorically rejected allegations that any bribe was sought. The national carrier also found support from other prominent sports personalities such as Jhulan Goswami, Dhanraj Pillai and Harendra Singh Harry, who took to social media to back Air India.
Shooter Manu Bhakar has made some very serious allegations against the national carrier. Air India, however, has clarified that the money asked of her was only the fee applicable in the absence of valid documentation for her arms and ammunition that she was carrying, which she only produced much later at the time of boarding. Manu Bhakar, however, continues with her allegations, in fact, going on to say that most airlines seek bribes. With camera person Prabhi Biswas, Polami Saha for India Today.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.